This is take one. Buzzing my head.
Alright, what do you gotta say?
Wearing a silly looking hat, drinking a beer. It's Sunday, 2:30. I got nothing to say. Sometimes more than others, but today, I'm keeping it cool. I'm not the only artist, I'm the co-artist. It's a very tall,
okay,
bipedal cat that's gonna be doing about half of the artwork today. I'm the human artist.
There's also the cat artist.
Doing part,
okay,
of the art.
Okay. Ready to go?
Not going to go very smoothly. Listen, if the knives aren't sharp, it's going to be hard to keep it cool. Head's going to be smooth. The cuts are going to be smooth. The rest of the day is probably going to be pretty smooth. But if the knives are dull, then who knows where we're going to go from here.
Just sit down in the chair. I'm just going to ask you a couple questions.
Oh, God, no!
Listen, are you excited for today?
Not really.
Why are you not excited?
I'm nervous.
You're
gonna shave his head. Yeah.
So Scott mentioned that we need to have sharp blades.
Yeah.
You cool. Need to have sharp blades and a pair of hair scissors made for hair.
Knife
or
scissors.
Paperware made for cutting chicken bone. Just as good. And you need some scrunchies and hair gel and water and a buzzer. And a dog for emotional support. Meow!
Right. All right.
Here we go.
Start slipping.
All right, here's time. It's time now. Pull off the side to do, dude. Oh, yeah, get in there.
Oh, look at the
posters. Oh! Oh, it feels crazy!
Oh no, I don't like that. I don't like that. It was great.
You look pretty woke right now. Let's just bleach like a weird section of your hair.
And then
look
like the bass player from God.
Yep.
Put your head all the way down. Let's see it. Oh, yeah. All right, bring it back up.
Thank you, everybody, for the joint effort and haircutting expedition endeavor. I feel good. I want to get some water in this bad boy. Oh, pretty strange. So, signing off.
Drop that.